You know what DJ Scheme Boss they represent from out there, Rough Thugs. And right now, we're big up Ingram, and the artist, name right now. I come take the street, you see me? Well, rough.
If you reach a stage in Jamaica when you can just smoke high grade and not fear feel bad about it, you know? Yeah, because I ain't idea of healing a nation and Solomon Grave. More than talk like them figure.
Yeah, man,
that's
the
Scheme Boss.
Yeah, man, this
is Mom, aka Mommy Jimmy.
Ah, that's me, yeah.
And out there in a waterfall, I'm on Easy Breezy, we ain't part of the team, you know? We're about to run go in our studio, this is some tracks and I want to follow up on the journey, you see me? So good look, mad at me. As me I say, Rough Boss, Scheme Boss, take a good look for him. You see me, I hear a response for the DJ. Any dub played, any bookings, anything. Yeah, come over here, sir. You see me, a waterfall, bro. Waterfall. In the heart of the Piazza. Yeah. But otherwise, I'm that we had the music a long while now, you know. Graduate from Bridgeport School, we thought to get up full time, we get signed by a big producer at them time, and we now go around that. Can't take it from him, not nice. Pick up yourself away, do me generally, you see me? At the age of 18, we get signed. First record deal, 3 years worth of contract. We do a little thing, you can go up on YouTube and you can see some of the work, some of the projects. The first single we come out was Who That, not nice record. Same time, they made the name KHD. Yeah, enough people don't know, say me are the original Gage. The name 12 Gage from a long time then. We say we have to change it to Gage because 12 Gage can't go to your embassy. And then we say you both name Gage and we can't keep the name, so. As for the tune it say, we say about if you name and we end up off the big one. Now we change the name go to Ingram because we come from 12 Gage. We never just want another normal name, right? We want something where reflect the personality. Which is a Ingram, merely 14, eh? I see him, you see him, I do it 12 gauge in grind, you understand? People know what we are talking about.
Sky Juice of Weed Red Dancer, a clean mind is set at the same time. Hey, Big Belly Sky Juice, see no juice. New juice. See now, Big Belly Sky Juice. Now you can, you don't, are you going to get big, you know? I'm a blessed selector, you know, you're gonna get big. Remember Sky Juice today?
That's right.
Hey, right, so, Sky Juice from Sound Metro Media.
When the thing put together and it's ready for come on, we can't have to make it look like it. You see me, yeah.
Yes, brother.
DJ Raz, is the man at the alias, but government name, Jason German, Kai, you know what I mean? CEO of Primetime Music. You understand that's something where I come take over. You know the shrimps, right? You know there, with the original Gage, I go and do the damn thing.
You understand? Ingram, I know Raz.
I put the thing together, you done the work on a brand new single. People look out for it, nothing normal about it, you understand? Primetime Music, Ingram, out there. Just, you know, start music from a very young age, you understand? From age about 13. From age 13, you know where I play like a song now, place name Wetskin Sound, you understand? We used to pay $100 for play it. Yeah. So till you don't know by age 16, you see me? We turn one of the most prominent DJ outside. You understand? Me alongside Skinny Flex, you see me? Take over the whole place, you see me? I'm Spanish Town. Oh, we all like a place, Red Band. But you know, we're not forgetting, right? Yeah, but the love for music kinda does grow on my face. The playing it, I kind of know it away, so we kind of just need it more. We never drop off of the beat, I'll dance and we can dance, you see me, but not for the crowd. Up and then till now, you see me, we just been putting in the hard work till I just reach now. Walk with 30, you understand? Yeah.
Ingram, so.
Tell your man name and she want have fun. Want something new cause her man something done. Me should buy me thing, me gonna like the sun. And she run said the man now but I get one. Me go ask her why, she said that big dumb. A thing what you have can use a sweet plum. Use a meat drum, use a rich plum. It can cripple her and she no want feet now. Say the weight wrong, you can hold in a condom. Man have one feet but me have one gum. Say me have the biggest thing in a jam dumb. Cause every girl see job won't hang down.
Yeah, say sing it over in a different octave. I think y'all say sing it over it.
I know every friend is a friend. I know every friend is a friend.
And a whole heap of fans, big up all of my fans them all over the world, not just Jamaica, all overseas. Because you don't know a long time we had it from Elite Days, Marie Squad 1376.